saying stuff, and she took her eye off the road. I mean, if I hadn't picked that moment to argue with her, then she'd still be alive. And Granddad. It was all my fault.
Well, if that makes it your fault, then it's my fault too. For telling you what she said. But no one is to blame. Not you or me or your mum. It was just, it was a freak accident.